A friend shared with me recently that it seemed as if his life was filled with trials. You can sometimes wonder why. Now, one very good reason God permits trials to come into your life is because He sees in you something precious that He wants to develop. Trials are like the refiner's fire. They burn out the impurities and they leave only the gold. James 1:3 says that the testing of your faith produces patience. You don't want to think that the presence of trials in your life suggests the absence of God. God only allows things that will ultimately develop your character to come into your life. You might not be able to see blessings in trials, but faith trusts that somehow God will bring good. Now, if you could see the end from the beginning, you'd choose just the path that God has prepared for you today. So walk that path with confidence. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.